Sorry, Seth, a little bit of feedback there.